Love my brother. What does this mean? There's something quiet, boys. You all are so smart. I know you all can get this. There's something going on in schools that, yes, how did you know? I didn't even tell you. You said bullying. Let me tell you what bullying is.
You all,
in school, girls experience it and boys experience. And it's bullying. That word is just not a word that we make up for people that don't like anybody to talk about them. It is really something that is serious because you should not be made to feel like you are not a valuable person. Everybody say, I'm valuable.
I'm valuable.
That's why we have these bookmarks. It says, I what? Say it loud.
I love my brother. Yes.
Y'all don't even know me. Do y'all love me?
Yes.
Right, because we're supposed to love our brother. Okay. We also supposed to do unto others.
Exactly.
If you want somebody to treat you right, you treat them right. Okay? That's called, you got it. That's called R-E-S-P-E-C-T, respect.
That's what Dr. King did.
Yes, that's exactly what Dr. King did. It was about equality. But check this out. We have to make sure that we are loving our brother. If you love your brother, you would not talk about his shoes. You would not talk about, if you love your sister, you would not talk about her hair. Even if her hair is different from you, if his shirt is a little dirty, the first thing you should think of, man, I look different. What we do is have E, empathy. That's a big spelling word. Everybody say empathy.
Empathy.
Would you want somebody, you learned that even empathy. Would you want somebody to talk about you? Seriously.
No.
Seriously.
Yeah.
No, you wouldn't want nobody. So why, we don't want anybody to make fun of us. Why do we find ourselves doing that to somebody else? Let me tell you why. I tell you why, because sometimes your friends pressure you to talk about somebody else. And you know, the bully doesn't have an audience, then he won't have anybody to encourage him on. In other words, you got to ignore the bully. Everybody say, ignore the bully.
Ignore the bully.
Say it again, ignore the bully.
Ignore
so
the bully.
You do not laugh when somebody is talking about somebody else. If you laugh, then you become the bully. But notice, people really want somebody to watch them bully somebody else. But let me tell you, if you see somebody else bullying somebody else, let me tell you what you can do. The first thing you can do is, like I said earlier, have empathy. Put yourself and say something.
Say something.
Say something about it.
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 I gotta say something about it.
Say something about it.
So with bullying, what are you gonna do? I'm gonna say something about it.
Say something about it.
I'm gonna say something about it.
Say something about it.
I gotta say something about it.
I gotta say something about it.
Get punched around. Punched around. And punched around. What you gonna do? I gotta say something about it.
Say something about it.
Say that like 100 people. I gotta say something about it.
I gotta say something about it.
Say something about it.
Say something about it.
I gotta say something about it.
Say something about it.
So if you see somebody getting a group of people together and say, we're gonna go over there and we're gonna trip her up. What you gonna do? You gonna say something about it. Say something about it.
Say something about it.
You're gonna say, no, no. You're gonna say, honey, no, we don't do that here. We don't treat people like that because I love my